So, what are we gonna do tonight, OCG?
Well, the same thing we try to do every night, Bertrum. Take over YouTube.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Obsessive Compulsive Gaming. I am the Obsessive Compulsive Gamer, and this is our hilarious pool game playthrough for Silent Hill, The Short Message, the prequel to the upcoming game, Silent Hill, The Long Message. No, not really. I just made that up. So, this is a completely free of charge Silent Hill game. I'm not expecting too much. I'm expecting some Silent Hillage. Let's go.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness.
Bullshit.
It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that.
Preach it, sister!
I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
I understand that. Who's dead? Video game graphics. Oh my. Am I going to get assaulted by a busty nurse? Wouldn't be the first time. I want to show you something. Can you come to the villa? Oh dear. First person Silent Hill. Hello? Anyone here?
This model. Is it this building?
I don't know. Stop talking to yourself, you crazy bitch. Oh god. Yes, that was me gulping.
It's locked.
I don't like these bloody first-person horror games. They freak me out! Ah! Newspaper! What's happening? Plans to rebuild Kedden... have some another major setback as instability caused by the COVID-19 pandemic has reduced interest from foreign investors. Previous plans to jumpstart the town failed to materialize owing to the monetary instability caused by the 2008 global financial crisis, which forced the plan to involve Japanese corporations and financial institutions to be reconsidered. Boring! Two attempts to rebuild, two failures due to unfortunate external circumstances. Kedder has struggled to bounce back with increased unemployment. The city council is considering ways to revitalize it. I'm already bored. Shut up.
Everyone's losing their futures. That's all adults are. A slave to the system.
Preach it, sister! 4267. 564213. Why have I got a feeling I'm gonna have to use that bloody thing? Is this door open yet?
won't open.
Oh my god. Ah.
Wow.
More boring shit.
This place didn't always suck.
Oh look, it opened now.
This?
Creepy door just opened. Hello?
Where are you, Maya?
Oh, God! Baby doll! No exits. Yes, yes, you've had a shitty life. Oh, a map. The hell was that?
Oh, great. It's locked.
I don't know, great isn't the word I would use. More like, shit. Shit, it's locked. Not great, it's locked.
Maya?
Hello? Busty nurses? Pyramid Head? Other enemy types from the Silent Hill franchise. Hello, hello, hello. What's happening here?
Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry Blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
Oh, she's not bad. I'll give you that. Oh! The breasts. Not video game graphics.
Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
You gonna kiss me? What is that noise? Pardon me. TB's art. Why am I eating a baby?
See how talented she is. I couldn't be more different.
Oh, screw this. I swear to God if I get attacked by a bloody baby. Screw this! Okay, alright. We did scare me, bitch. Okay. Throw this! don't know. Why are you asking me? I'm not the one that's there. I don't know. Who never said anything nice? Is Maya woman? Child abuse.
My mom loved me.
Okay. Meds.
Depressants. I've taken enough medication.
Oh no. Fuck this. I'm leaving. I have to press on, I guess. Oh my god, are we actually dead? Did we kill ourselves?
This is all your fault. Bad things happen because of you.
Dun, dun, dun.
Sorry.
That's quite an echo. Oh, shit.
Mom.
Stop opening the doors like that! Very freaky. Oh, what now? Another time I'm gonna grab some more about you, Anita. What? Why were they hospitalized? What's happening? Police! Oh, what the?
Where am I?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions. Run, bitch. What the hell was it?
The fuck was that thing?
I don't know. I just said that. Without the swear word. Who's this? I want to show you something. Can you come to the villa? You hear? I'm in the studio. Maya? There's a monster here. We need Barry Burton. Teenage suicides continue at infamous building.
Acting weird lately.
Oh dear.
cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death.
Non-computer graphics!
With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful, they fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
You wanna have a tree sticking out of your underpants?
Why is she not replying?
Maybe she hasn't got any credit.
I have to find her.
Look. Tree coming out of an underpants. Maybe it's growing out of a... you know. A thing. Oh, what's happening? Oh no.
That monster. It's gone, right? Where is the studio?
I'm sure we'll see it again. Monsters are like farts in the air. They hang around. All right.
Oh, the famous suicide spot.
Okay. If it's so famous, why have I not heard of it? What's that noise?
It's locked.
You're gonna say that again.
I hope you're all right.
It's a bloody Silent Hill game. You think she's gonna be all right? No, you probably murdered her. Or she's already killed herself or something. Is this really the time to talk about fucking college? Wait a minute, is she the one doing the artwork on the walls? Oh, no, no, I thought she was talking to Maya.
He doesn't get it. Gotcha.
More not computer graphics.
Trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me.
He's obsessed with bloody trees.
It might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere. There's no way out.
Okay. This is a walkie-walkie game. This is set in Germany? Doesn't make any sense.
Maya, are you here?
No, just another bloody painting with trees on it. Not a very good studio. Schism book.
Are these Maya's sketches?
I don't know.
Finished, and they look this good.
How do you know they're not finished? They might be finished.
They seem happy. A new life.
It's gonna be a scary picture in a minute.
So full of life.
The music's giving it away. Are you here? Whoa, this place is dangerous.
Why won't she reply? Where are you?
In Silent Hill. Or you're in Silent Hill. Something. Oh, I hate it when that happens.
Some new followers here. I need to upload stuff like this to get as many likes as Maya.
Sexy. Loving it. Stop with the boring photos already. No sexy stuff, no followers.
Wow, I hate your followers.
Congrats on reaching your follower goal.
Come on, we want sexy pics already.
Stop!
I'm so bored with sexy pics. I want to see some ugly pics for a change. Twist of twists.
Huh?
Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Maybe you were busy the day that she did it. You know, when I'm gaming, I forget everything. I forget to eat, I forget to drink, I forget to go to the toilet.
Find it.
Find what?
Who?
Find it! That's vague. What's happening? Oh. Now it's starting to look like a Silent Hill game, kind of. Oh my. Holy shit! Oh, what is this? Okay. Is that a girl covered in rose petals or something? Not much of a monster.
Maya died. But her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me.
I'm very upset with someone who's just discovered that Maya's dead and has been dead the whole time. Or by jumping off the bloody roof.
Here goes.
Okay. What? Back to the beginning?
Am I back at the villa?
This isn't Hemin. There's that bearded chap.
Why didn't I die?
And that virgin woman. Find what?
What the fuck?
Oh. That's different. No. I think that's the same, actually. Bad girl gets an empty plate. What's a good girl get? What's a good girl get? Full plate? Shut up. Can't see shit! Doing this to make it scary! It's creepy shit! A flashlight. Bugs.
What? Who would do this?
I don't know. I think it looks better than it did before. Stop it! The fuck is that? Very upbeat game, this one.
Wait, it's back on.
How convenient. Is that all you're going to say?
Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys.
I didn't like that sound. Oh my fucking god! This is why I hate first-person horror games. Fucking jump scares. Oh, great. I didn't sign up for this shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you're out here? I don't like this. Now what?
This is just like before.
Almost like it's a loop. Like that PT shit. Makes you loop round and round the bloody house. Terrible game. I don't give a shit what anyone thinks about it. It was awful. Just an excuse to scare the shit out of me. What?
Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all? So what'd you think of
non-computer graphics?
The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it?
No.
I wonder what they were thinking right before they died.
They probably thought, oh shit, I'm about to die.
I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you?
Letter? What is this, 1965? Oh, God.
Oh, okay. Letters.
Bloody letters. Where was I? Have I been in here? Oh, God. Now what? The witch.
Guys are talking about.
They're probably talking about. What the hell?
A lot of people are getting into that.
They're probably saying, did this video game series used to actually take place in Silent Hill?
Well, I think there's.
Isn't this video game series supposed to be about a cult to want to raise a god from a child who's got psychic powers? Or whatever it was.
People here used to treat her like some sort of prophet. But they all eventually turned on my great grandmother.
Probably because she was a witch. Or a bitch. One or the other.
You can predict
two reasons why people will turn against you. One is if you're a bitch. The other, if you're a witch. Nothing worse than a bitch who's also a witch, or a witch who's also a bitch. Oh, great.
Tarot cards. No point predicting my future. Food. Do what I say.
Well, it really depends what food we're talking about. Depends if it's worth it. Trash room. There's that bloody baby doll. Oh, for God's sake, stop closing the doors behind me. What was that?
This is for the college Amelie wants to go to.
Yeah, I've got a minute to talk. Not like I'm in the middle of a fucking horror game or something.
Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
Whatever. Oh, God. Who would voluntarily put that on the wall? Freaking Satanist, that's who. Oh, God. Having to acknowledge COVID. Or I saw something in that doorway. Stay home alone.
Stay home alone.
Hello?
The way her brother looked at her.
Oh, God.
I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Oh my God! Like being in bloody Outlast 2 again. Gonna be a perverted priest in this as well? Oh my god. Ghosts. Dumb. Bully ghosts.
Go away.
Don't let me past. Oh, right. Why don't we go over here? That's an exciting locker. Let me guess, I'm Maya, and I killed myself. Or something. I don't know. Oh, great. I'm being bullied!
Shut your whore mouth! Ugly!
Get out, you freak!
Oh no, now I'm inside someone's vagina while they're on their time of the month. Ugh. Oh no! Don't run! Oh my! Is the bloody monster made out of flowers? How's that scary? Oh my! Oh, for the love of God! That monster's not scary!
Oh
Alright, let's get past it this time, please. Oh my. Oh, for the love of all that is good and holy and blah, blah, blah. Well, that took a lot longer than I thought it should have.
Not again. What did I do to deserve this?
I have no idea. Maybe you murdered Maya, and then urinated on a corpse. Oh, helpful dead, Maya.
This guy looks familiar.
I didn't. It doesn't look very hurt to me.
Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
Hmm? What's that? Oh, you like what you said?
Not particularly. Okay.
Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
What is this?
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
No shit, Sherlock.
The library.
A library.
Any of this.
You're thinking about naked boys.
I borrowed that book you wanted. I finished it, so it's all yours.
Is it a dirty book? Yes, 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 find it, I know.
Find what in a place like this? A witch's curse. Is that why I saw what I did before?
It? No.
It won't open.
Ah.
Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these.
Okay.
No way.
Everyone, my impressions so far, very dull. Basically like every other first-person horror game with its stupid jump scares and chase sequences and you can't fight back. Except they happen to have stuck the Silent Hill name on it. Now God knows why. As far as I can tell, this has absolutely bloody nothing to do with Silent Hill.
That's not true.
Under a desk in the middle of this bloody corridor. Witch!
What? Maya's locker. No, it's not here.
Because it's in your locker!
Or either. My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? Amelie's locker. Yes, it's just a novel. Wait a sec. Wait.
Wait, I just had a psychic vision. Black, red, yellow, blue. Ha! Didn't even get the best of me. I figured out your bloody puzzle. 0. 3. One. 2. 0, 3, 1, 2. Zero. 3, 1, 2.
I know what's inside.
That took me about 3 seconds to figure that out. Yeah, Emily. Remember when I said I'm a little moment. Okay. Next.
Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience.
Talk faster, woman.
If only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world.
A whole new world. That's not appropriate here.
I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. People didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty. Seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different. Hate them. Try to tear them down.
Yes.
I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you. Maya. She was asking Amelie for help.
And why is that in your bloody locker?
talented than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She was
jealous bitch! Did you throw her off the roof?
How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Did you throw her off the roof? Are you a psychopath? Got issues? Oh. I mean, that desk's disappeared. It's all your fault. Oh no, not another one of these bloody bits. Bloody horror game 101. Oh my. Oh my god! I hate these types of sequences, they're so dull!
Thank you.
Oh my god! Screw this crap! Bloody thing! Ali, bloody Luya! Thought I was gonna be. We in Silent Hill now? No.
Maya, I finally get it.
I don't.
I know what you wanted me to find.
I don't. Care to enlighten me, woman?
What's up? I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What?
What are you talking about? You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right? Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof. Well, there was supposed to be one. In the last book you had, too.
Oh, and you stole it, you cruel-hearted bitch.
That letter was a message for you.
Well, why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Then she jumps, then we go back and start the bloody loop again. Now what?
I jumped off the building.
Who's that? Oh, it's us.
Even if I die, this doesn't end. How many times do I have to go through this?
Hopefully not a lot more. I'm gonna done with this walking horror game bullshit. That drawing reminds me of a bleeding asshole. Don't know why. Just does. Don't you dare go outside!
Don't you dare go outside!
No hope.
I think that said no future. What's this one gonna say? No toilet paper? Oh, no exit. What does that say? No future. Oh, finally mentioned bloody Silent Hill. Wait a minute. see fog even on fair weather days of discussion. Oh, for God's sake, so it's a Silent Hill theater. What a lot of nonsense. Well, Lord, you can just do a Silent Hill game bloody anywhere then. A dining room.
This is our living room.
Can we please stop it with the haunted door bullshit? Why she got a Cockney accent? My new man showed up to my place with pizza. My new man, yeah. Hung like a horse. Looks like Brad Pitt. Oh, my child size now. How clever. Okay. This place is a mess. Get it cleaned, woman. Don't you dare go outside! That vomit! Stop. Ugh! This fridge is possessed! Power of Christ compels you! I knew it was Germany! Boy found dead in refrigerator. Sounds like bloody Marguerite from bloody Resident Evil 7. How can I see flowers? Is the mother supposed to be the monster or some crap? Okay.
Please don't leave me, Mom. Please don't leave me. Please don't leave me.
I'm a curse. You always said you'd be better off without me.
You're not my daughter. You're a burden. A curse for my mother.
Why did your mother put the baby inside you?
I am.
I don't think so.
And just like you, I'm cursed. Why am I seeing this room here in the villa? I tried so.
Who's that bleeding asshole again? Oh, God. A child. Oh, great. Another one of these bloody annoying parts. Oh God, turn out.
I really like what you drew me way back.
Oh. All fun. Oh, what?
What's that? Oh, you like what you see?
No, I don't like what I see. I look like a bloody flower person. Symbolism through the wazoo. Piss off, mother!
What are you hiding inside?
Oh, is it coming? Oh, come on. We'd be done with this shit anymore.
I too hard on yourself.
I'm sorry! I'm so sorry!
I don't bloody know where to go! Done yet? Apparently not. Oh, what? Right, let's finish up this bloody thing. Hopefully. Ah! Success! Now that was a pain in the ass. Garbage. Chase sequences. Right, back here we go. Group of the artists. Was found collapsed the grounds for the pump. Shock, yes. Very shocking. Half a year ago?
Half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time. What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die.
Hmm? Nani? Let me guess, it's gonna be a scary drawing. I guess that for earlier.
Is this me? When did she draw this?
Oh, live action, non-graphic. Cutscene.
They're impulses. They're urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did.
I don't understand any of this crap.
Hmm.
Look, the silent hill so bloody tenuous. Fog. So anywhere that's got fog can be Silent Hill now. What's this?
I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew.
That's a lot of candles. That's a fire hazard. I would like to say I've enjoyed the roughly hour and a half I've been playing this, but I'm not at all. I played this garbage about 50 times. Horror game, first person, jump scares, finding items, looping hallways.
I had no idea she'd do that.
What are you talking about? Did something happen?
I thought I was invisible. That I didn't matter. No matter what anyone said. I didn't listen.
Anita?
But you and Maya, both of you did see me. I should have figured that out sooner.
Anita, wait. Where are you right now?
I'm on a roof.
Amelie, you were always there for me. I'm going to go apologize.
I swear to God, if she jumps off this roof and it makes me play through another bloody chapter of this game, I am not going to be happy. Well, I guess I should find that slightly uplifting or some such wankery, but I don't. I do not.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.
Well, that was dull. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, our full game playthrough for Silent Hill, the bloody letter, whatever the hell it was called. If you enjoyed this little video of ours, then don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you haven't enjoyed it, well then feel free to give me a thumbs down. But please remember the single most important thing I always tell you, dear viewer, and that is to always stay obsessed with gaming. What a waste of an hour and a half. I could have sat in the toilet and checked my phone. No, you can screw off with your bloody copyrighted song.